Hello students, welcome back to the e-learning classes. Now this is our revision time. We have already completed our chapter 1 myself and chapter 2 my body, and today we will do extra fill in the blanks. Chapter number 1 myself, extra fill in the blanks. Okay, so first see the board, fill in the blanks. Okay, myself chapter first number 1, I can dash my hair, and the answer is comb, c-o-m-b, comb. I can comb my hair. Next, number 2, I can dash my hands, the answer is wash, w-a-s-h. I can wash my hands. Next, number 3, I can dash my toys and books in places. So I can put, p-u-t, put. I can put my toys and books in places. Next, number 4, I know I have dash up. So I know I have grown up. G-R-O-W-N, grown up. Okay. Next, number 5. I can fasten my dress. Answer is shoelaces. S-H-O-E-L-A-C-E-S. Okay. I can fasten my shoelaces. And next, number 6, I can all buy dash. I can all buy myself. S-E-L-F. Okay. Next, number 7, I dash reading books. I enjoy. Enjoy reading books. And last one, number 8, is I love dash cricket. I love playing 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 cricket. Okay, so I repeat again, fill in the blanks. Number 1, I can dash my hair, so I can comb my hair. Next, number 2, I can dash my hands. I can wash my hands. Number 3, I can dash my toys and books in places. I can put my toys and books in place. Number 4, I know I have dash up. Next answer is I know I have grown up. Next, number 5, I can fasten my shoelaces. Answer, I can fasten my shoelaces. Number 6, I can all buy dash. So answer, I can all by myself. Next, number 7, I dash reading books. Answer is I enjoy reading books. And number 8, I love dash cricket. So answer, I love playing cricket. So today we will complete our extra question answer, fill in the blanks, and this page you also seen in the homework page. Okay, and you will do this in your homework copy and submit it. Okay, so today we will complete extra fill in the blanks. Okay.